Good day, everyone, or evening, depending on what it is. But we're going to be running, well, it's what, Sunday the 3rd, so we're running all 7 in the Super 7 today. They accidentally misplaced that, okay. Well, we're going to run through all 7 on a Sunday. So, hopefully I could get it all, each one done in one, but maybe not. I don't know. It really will depend on a few things. That was stunt track. Oh, great. Why do I not feel happy with this one? Actually, I'm going to restart because that was a terrible launch onto the ramp, and that's how I have a feeling I've got to go. Stop going, can you reset me please? And I'm going to fail because I don't have enough time to get to that point. I know it's cheaty what I've done, but how am I supposed to, you know? I've completed that. Well, I actually did complete it. It was a bit cheaty though, but it's a completion. Thank you. the next one. I don't understand any of what that says. So, does it just reach like the finish line in 40 seconds? Oh no, jump further than 26. Five more to try and one shot. I'm hoping I will. See, I don't mind the jump ones because I can relatively launch them okay. So, hopefully I can do this one as well. So it's literally the same, just a different car. And it's a slightly different start point. Oh, plus they put a ramp as well. Easy. Done. Bish bash bosh. 2,000 credits. 1,600 influence. Not gonna lie with this, like, I'm just gonna cancel this. These aren't like specific ones I'm running. So see what this one's about. I can always burn the card anyway. I prefer not to. But I have a feeling it's reached a certain speed in 10 minutes or something stupid. Like hit a speed over it for a speed trap. I'm guessing. Speed! No. It won't be 25k. It is. What? The hardest has been the first one. Oh. That didn't help. Two or three more to go. Is it two or three to go? I can never remember. Number five or number six this is. This has been number five. One minute 48 to do something. Reach destination, speed, jump. I don't know. I'll find out. And under 149. Has it reached destination or is it hit speed? Reached destination. This will just be a run up the highway run. I know it says the alert. I could hear that, but driving through traffic, really. Out of the way! As Clarkson would say, get out of the way! That might drive really. Ho 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 ho! Across the roundabout. Two more. Number six, this is. A lot of these are sort of, most people have done as a sort of quick thing just to get influence and that. I feel. Get to the destination in the Shelby Monaco King Cobra in under 10 minutes. Well, where it depends on where the destination is. Destinations at the festival. Doable. Just. Oh, 2 kilometres away. That's easy. Oh, he says this is absolutely butchering the throne. What the hell is up with this suspension? Jesus. What have they done with this car? What did they do with that? That's horrible. I did it, but it was horrible. That really was horrible. Yeah, each one I'll get 2 attempts on each one. So it could be essentially 21 attempts total per Sunday. So this is the final one. Hopefully. Hopefully, this will work. Hopefully, I can do something here. Hopefully, it's a long drift zone. He says, well, no, because it's a skill score, so I can essentially piss about, get the skill score, and then just bomb it to the finish line. Thank you.
again. Find the little bits. Drops. Them rocks as well. Let that build up and score that. We'll just break that. And then the final bit. And challenge complete. Ryzen Super 7 complete. And then 1060 CGT. good for...
Restart it. But that is it for this week's Super 7 challenge. Like the entire 7. So, until tomorrow, where it will just be one challenge, it is a goodbye and cheerio.